stole some shit from the Peggies and stashed it in the supports of the rail bridge. It's a bitch to get to, but if you got a grappling hook, there's some good stuff waiting for you.
Thank you. Hey, partner, it's me. Listen up. Zip came by again last night, foaming at the freaking mouth about Eden's Gate. How they're tainting all the animals with something called Bliss or some such. I don't know. Look, I know the guy used to work for you back in the day, but he's not able to...
Who's interested in the truth? Ah, fellow seeker of justice.
Yeah, I know who you are. You're that deputy that's been stirring the Peggy's globalist pot.
Everything about this cult stinks, and you know I'm right. Say it at the same time as me. Go, we are slaves to the government. Good enough. Mind control. That's right, partner. It's been their plan all along. You know it, I know it. And you want to know how they're doing it? It's the food. Well, not anymore. You and... Let me finish. You won't win the war from my mind.
Hey, diddle, diddle, the cat's on the moon.
garbage! Damn!
Thank you.
Mr. Jerome is selfish and misguided, and if he were a true man of God, his people wouldn't have left him in the first place. You, deputy, will still confess your sins, because this is the will of the Father.
Nightmare on wheels plowed right through us. Check the other checkpoint down the road. Hurry.
Gotta move.
Fuck! Suppose I should.
Goddamn truck flew straight through our roadblock.
Clear out! Fire!
Wait! The Peggy's have planes and heavy guns. But we can't compete with them.
Faith is watching us all the time.
Yeah.